The afternoon tea we have consists of 9 bite-sized pieces, showcasing local and freshly sourced ingredients. The concept is from seed to bloom, which is all to do with the humble beginnings of the Dominique Ansel Bakery here in London. As you go through the dishes, they get a little bit more elaborate. It starts with a seed, goes all the way a little bit more elaborate until you hit the full bloom at the end. There's a lot of elements involved, and I have a whole team working on this. Everything's handmade, so it does take a few days to get everything just for one afternoon tea. The longest item is actually the scones. It's actually a 3-day process. We make the dough one day, we roll it out the next, and the next day we cut and bake.